And day my baby daddy come here with one f***ing meal for my child, but I have three other kids. We have one kid together, but he only want to come and bring one thing to McDonald's. But what about
Yizzo? What's poppin'? I saw the whole 4-minute video. I saw her take the food and the drink out the man's hand, throw it on the ground, tell him if her other kids can't have McDonald's, his kid not having McDonald's. She say he know she get food stamps on the 11th. He comes there every other day with food for his child, but not the other kids. First of all, why does he have to come with food every other day? What are you doing with the food stamps? And why would you want your kid to eat McDonald's every other day? And what are these other fathers of these other three children doing? Or are they even around? Their responsibility doesn't fall on this man. She's been an irresponsible, irate mother. There ain't no two ways to see it. She's dead wrong. It would be nice if he did something, but he's not obligated to.